Art and Max, written and illustrated by David Wisner, is a funny modern fantasy book for young readers. Arthur is a professional painter, and Max is only a beginner. Max has no inspiration, so he asks Arthur what he should paint. Arthur says, "Well, you could paint me." So Max begins to paint Arthur. Literally! Find out what happens in this silly and vibrantly colored picture book.